يا صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
The great leader of millions of Malikis, Sayyidina Imam Malik, rahmatullah ta'ala alayh, was a great devotee of Rasul. He, rahmatullah ta'ala alayh, would walk barefooted in the streets of Madinah. Sayyidina Musanna bin Sa'id, rahmatullah ta'ala alayh, has narrated that Sayyidina Imam Malik, rahmatullah ta'ala alayh, stated, I beheld the beloved Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam every night. Sayyiduna Imam Shafi'i rahmatullah ta'ala alayhi has stated, in Medina I saw that there were some Khurasanian or Egyptian horses tethered, tied to the door of the house of Sayyiduna Imam Malik rahmatullah ta'ala alayhi. Those horses were given to him as gifts. I had never seen such beautiful horses before. Hence I said, how nice these horses are. He rahmatullah ta'ala alayhi said, I have given all of them to you as gifts. I said, at least keep a horse for yourself. He rahmatullah ta'ala alayhi replied, I feel shy of riding a horse on the ground under which the Holy Nabi sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam of Allah Azza wa Jal, the beloved son of Sayyidatuna Amina, rests in his blessed shrine. Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.